promised you some beer. Unfortunately, I didn't bring some. We are only going to talk about it, even though it's Friday. Beer is global, we know that. It was not born that way. It was European to start with, and now you can buy beer all over the world, as we all know. Give a nice and warm welcome and a nice round of applause, a very loud one, to Mikkel Borg Bjergsø. We can do better than that. Come on.
Thanks. I'm not used to the PowerPoint, so I'll see if it works. It did. Perfect. Well, my name is Mikkel Borg Bjergsø. I'm the founder and owner of Brewery Mikkeller, a Danish brewery. I'm going to tell you today how I started and kind of the journey in Mikkeller from when I started in 2006 until today, which is kind of a short journey, but it's gone really fast. First, the boring facts about me. My name is, as I said, I'm 38 years old. Have a wife, two daughters, live in Frederiksberg. I'm an educated school teacher, and I do not have any education in brewing or in business, which is probably why I'm here today. And today I work as the owner and the boss in Mikkeller. A little bit about the company. Mikkeller started in 2006. I started homebrewing in 2003, and after 3 years of homebrewing, I decided it would be fun to sell my beer and get reaction from more people than my friends and my family. So I decided to go commercial and sell the beer to other people. Today we do, besides beer, we do spirits, we do vodka, gin, different barrel-aged spirits. We run bars, we have cocktail bars, shops, restaurants. We have one so far, one to come soon. We just started doing sausages, a sausage company in the US, and then we run a festival each year, which I'll talk more about later. From the beginning, we are a brewery that, which you also will hear more about later, that concentrate on brewing good beer, not brewing a lot of beer. And we have been voted. Actually, the second year, in 2007, we were voted the fifth best brewery in the world in something that you compare to the top 50 restaurants. Since then, we have been in top 10 each year of breweries. Our production this year will be approximately 1.6 million liters, which is a lot in Denmark. We are, I think, if you take away Carlsberg and the big guys, we are among the five biggest breweries in Denmark. Our turnover this year with bars and everything will be more than 100 million Danish kroner. We run three bars in Copenhagen, two beer bars and a cocktail bar. We have a bar in Bangkok that we opened earlier this year, one in San Francisco that we opened last year, one in Stockholm. And then we are working on two more bars, one in Tokyo and one in Reykjavik. Actually three more bars, one in Poland as well. We also have a shop in Copenhagen, two shops in Bangkok. We just started deliver beer in Bangkok on a scooter, and we'll do that in Copenhagen as well. And then we are about to open a shop in Tokyo as well. And then our first restaurant opened in June this year, and we are working on our next big project, which we'll hear about later again, which will be the biggest project we ever did. War Pigs, it's a brew pub in like 500 meters, 200, 300 meters that way, which is a really big project.
We should try the beer check and make an idea list before beer and an idea list after, and see which one succeeds.
I'm pretty sure that the ones after will be more interesting.
Okay, I'm pretty sure as well. Well, thank you very much for your time here.
Thank you.
Let's give him a hand. And good luck in all your new endeavors. I feel thirsty already, and it's Friday, and I'm sure you can go to the bar. It's right, yes, close by.